Welcome to Turnmaster Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We are live from Argentina for the South American round of MotoGP. In a few moments... Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out. Race begins.
Thank you.
Marcus.
Ah.
Let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.